左右两边打开。走，我们右边的长官记得是往右手边拉，左手边的长官往左手边拉。Just I will also pull to your left. Okay, pull the present. Okay, we're gonna count down from 3, 2, 1. Ready?
大家好，我是 Jessica 张淑妍。
嗨，哎，他讲中文。非常欢迎你这次能够代言我们 Miss Me 的品牌。So we're gonna have a little chat. Thank you very much for being the spokesperson this time. So we're so curious about how fashionable you can be. Like we see all your posts, all your performances online on TV. We're just so curious, like.Who is your fashion icon?
My fashion icon definitely has to be my mother.
Oh.
You know, growing up, I watched her dress up. I used to go shopping with her. And I used to, you know, look at all of her magazines that she used to keep in her library. And looking back at all of her photos, childhood photos,I look at all of her pictures and family photos, and I still think it's still fashionable. She was very fashion forward and just classic.
Yeah, 所以妈妈的打扮其实非常深刻的影响了 Jessica 的看法。我们让翻译姐姐来翻译这段给大家，我就话不要多说。翻译姐姐有请。
谢谢 Sandy。基本上呢，我对于时尚的敏锐度是来自我的母亲，我跟我母亲的关系非常的密切，所以从小到大呢，我看我母亲的一些装扮，还有她收藏的时尚杂志，还有她的一些时尚穿搭的照片，都对我有深深的影响。
没错，因为其实大家如果平常有在追踪的话，都知道他们家女孩们都长得好漂亮，然后关系都非常的好，不管是跟妈妈还是跟妹妹，其实他们都常常会一起拍影片啊，或者是一起庆祝人生很重要的时刻。所以我也很想问一下，到底隐形眼镜要怎么跟服装搭配？How like we girls learn through mix and match every day. We put on our clothing every day. We learn through magazines. You know, you peek over mom's closet and trying to figure out how to be prettier, how to look good today. But can you please share with us how you use Miss Me contact lenses to match with your outfit? Maybe for today. For instance, bling bling black dress, really, really cute, really lovely. How would you match it with our Miss Me contact lenses?
Actually, today I'm using a color called Home Cooked. It's very natural and subtle, but also gives a little bling to the eye. And I feel like when I choose contact lenses, I try to match it with the color scheme of my look, my total look.
Okay.
So it comes after...I pick my clothes, and after I do all of my hair and makeup.
在银眼的搭配部分来讲呢，通常我都会先是穿搭好自己的服装，整理好我的妆容跟发型的时候才来进行搭配。像我今天佩戴的这一款就是米斯米的后花园夕阳，它的颜色是非常的自然优雅。
没错， I would have to say great minds think alike, because that's what I'm wearing today also.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
I didn't know you'd be wearing this pair. 结果我刚好今天跟他戴的是同一款耶，要秀啊 ！Oh my god！ 对，没错，这个 home cook 呢，它叫做后花园夕阳。其实它的颜色是有一点点咖啡色的感觉。你看，像我今天穿蓝色的服装，配上咖啡色也 OK， 很合理。他穿黑色的洋装配上了也很合理，这只是小小的跟大家分享一下。那我们要往后看，因为这次 Jessica 为了我们的代言拍了非常多组的照片，用不同的风格来跟大家呈现一下 Miss Me 的眼镜到底要怎么佩戴。好，那我们来看一下， Let's look at the photos in the back. So the first one on the to their left would be the black dress.So that one looks a lot more like your stage look, what we see when you're performing, when you're singing, or when you're attending events. Mm-hmm. So that pair, which pair of contact lenses would you wear with that outfit?
With that outfit?
Mm-hmm. Which pair of lenses would you wear?
Well, which that's color? Called Queen Girl.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. It's called Queen Girl, and mm-hmm. I would definitely wear it...When I'm going out, you know, a girl's night.
Definitely.、Mm-hmm. 对，没错，这个 Queen Girl 的系列，其实它的色的颜色呢，比较偏的是黑色。那像配上这样子，就是黑色比较亮亮的礼服呢，其实就是让你的瞳孔变得更深邃。那这一款它的中文名称呢，叫做女王少女心，所以它同时又是 Queen 的感觉，又有点 Girl 的感觉，虽然又是女王，很霸气、很帅、很有气势，但同时呢，你知道，在这种 party 的场合呢，或者是在舞台上，镜头带的比较近的时候，又甜美可爱。所以它是可甜可辣的一款隐形眼镜，那提醒大家，它就叫做 Queen Girl 女王少女心，在 stage 上面，在舞台上的时候蛮适合的。那再来我们要看的是中间的照片咯。 What about the middle one? I prefer the middle one a lot more because、oh. it looks a lot like your style when you're free, when you're on vacation、oh. and we see like you wearing white a lot when like you post photos on Instagram.
That's true,
right?And I love how you wear it with, you know, a really elegant white outfit.、Mm-hmm. And the makeup, it doesn't go crazy on your eyes.、Mm-hmm. But everything is just that one pinch of color.、Mm. And which color did you use?、
It's a very soft color. It's called Coffee Time.、Mm. As you can see, it's very soft and subtle.、Mm-hmm. And it does go well with a very、white and elegant look.Maybe that's why it is called coffee time.
Oh, yeah.
So I would wear it when I'm, you know, going out on a date、oh. or maybe even on a...
Like an afternoon tea?
Afternoon tea or, yeah, just a...
A chill day out, day off.、Mm-hmm.没错，这一款它佩戴的呢是 Miss Me 的咖啡杯唇印 Coffee Time 的款式。虽然它有咖啡这两个字，但仔细听它是咖啡杯唇印，所以其实它是有点粉红色淡淡的浅浅的颜色。那像 Jessica 刚刚回答的就是
它，基本上呢这一款的银眼它是非常清新的感觉，所以呢搭配这个白色的服装呢是非常的清新脱俗。然后呢通常我会佩戴这样子的银眼去跟我的好朋友们有下午茶的聚会。
没错，很
像 very elegant, right?
Yes, very elegant. I mean, you are very elegant already.
Thank you.
I feel like I'm talking to a fairy or something. Like, you're so soft.
Today, like, I'm supposed to look like a queen.
Yeah, but you're just so elegant. There's no way you can be like, you know, like very, I wouldn't say dominant.
Today, I asked my staff,、uh-huh. do I look too mean?
Yeah, no.
Do I look too mean and like angry? I should look kind of, soft and, you know, nice.
No, you're fine. You're totally
I'm okay.
Yeah, no. 他竟然在很担心，他今天穿这样会不会看起来太凶？
有吗？有吗？会 too strong
太强烈吗？ 大家要赶快跟他讲 No
No
Anímida Anímida Nice에요 对，不用担心，因为他一直都蛮优雅的 The elegant的感觉 Always elegant You're always elegant
yeah,
I wonder how you fight with Crystal
Oh, we can fight
Oh, you can fight, that's good I'm okay, now I feel much better Because I hit my sister a lot
Oh,
My sisters, my brother, my mom Oh no, I'm just kidding 好，OK，那所以第二个look呢，他分享给大家就是咖啡杯唇印。那这个颜色像我刚刚讲的粉粉嫩嫩的，在休假的时候或者是穿比较轻松的时候是可以佩戴的。那再来我们要看的就是第三个 look，第三个 look 呢，我们看到他穿的是一件紫色亮片。那这个就比较像是我们去 party 啊，参加朋友的生日会啊，或者是今天哦，我们就是 girls night out， 女生出去玩的时候。 So for the third look, you're wearing this bling bling sequin purple shirt. Mm. Which pair did you wear it with?
This is called Memories. Mm. But I feel like it brings out a little bit of cuteness, as well as sweetness.
Well, actually, you're completely right. Because the Chinese name of Memories is called Childhood Snack.
Oh.
Yeah, so it has to have the sweet, cuteness going on. 虽然它的英文名字叫 memories， 好像回忆，但是它是回忆。我知道，回忆。你知道？OK， 你可以讲回忆过去。没事。Yeah. I mean, I'm sorry. I have to tell you something. Like in your family, it's not just you being a celebrity, right? Because your sister is also a celebrity.
Yes.
And my dad is also a celebrity. But unfortunately, he's really not good looking. He's just, damn. But don't worry.
I wonder why you're pretty.
I look like my mom. Yeah. But I also have a brother who's in the industry. He looks just like my dad. So, yeah. I'm the prettiest already in the family. Yeah, but it's okay. It's not a big deal. I mean, we still survive. They survived. And yeah, good for you that you both look really pretty. 好啦，人家 pretty 是有戴 Miss Me 的 contact lenses， 我们不要把那个焦点模糊掉了，好不好？ 那我刚刚讲我爸的部分可以不要播吗？我会害怕。OK， 好 ，Let's come back to the style. So memories， 童年的零食，这是这一款眼镜它的取名命名的方式。但其实 it is a little bit grayish, bluish color. So you can also wear it when you're like on your free days.
Yes.
Yes. 它的颜色
a very fresh color，
它是非常清新的颜色，所以其实说真的，我们平常使用到的色块呢，用在 Miss Me 的美瞳上面都是非常合理的哦。所以像我们刚刚讲到的最后一款呢，有它的颜色比较灰灰的、蓝蓝的，但它看上去会让你眼神有点放松的感觉，可可爱爱的，也蛮吸引人的。以上这三款就是我们 Jessica 这一次三个不同的造型想要推展出来让大家看到的样子。那接下来我也很想问啦。 虽然我们今天 we both are wearing home cooked， 我们都是戴同一款叫做后花园夕阳的这个隐形眼镜，但是我还是要问他说，哎，那我这种到底适不适合？ So just so you know, I'm pregnant right now. So
congratulations.
Thank you. And I have. Oh, 谢谢. 她怎么会这么仙女啊？好漂亮. Okay, so I'm not a mom of one. I'm a mom of 1.5. So I'm just wondering, which pair would just recommend me to wear? Picking out from Miss Me, five different colors.
Five different colors. Mm-hmm.
Say I'm going out finally, no kids, no husband. Mm-hmm. I can go out with my friends. Mm-hmm. You know, girls' night out with a fine dining table. Which pair would you recommend me?
Queen girl.
Oh, queen girl. Okay, and with the hair whip.
Yes, with the hair whip.
Yeah, the whole time.
Yes.
没错，他 suggest 我就是，如果我今天要跟姐妹们出去聚餐的话。 我可以试试看戴上刚刚第一套这个使用到的 Queen Girl， 就是比较偏黑色又霸气又可爱的这个造型，所以希望大家呢也可以学习一下哦。那讲到聚餐，哎，我有看到 Jessica 最近有 po 了照片，我来问她一下。 I saw you posted on is it you on story that you just had dinner with Cindy
Yeah,
you know, in our culture, we jokingly call her Cindy Baby. Yeah, because that's her very famous song, and she's also one of my idols. Which kind of restaurant did you guys have?
We had teppanyaki.
So is there any other dish or other different cuisine that you would like to try during your stay in Taipei?
Unfortunately, today's the last day.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So after this, I'll be going back to Korea.
Okay.
But I love the food here. Time I'm here, I have a wonderful time. I eat a lot here.
You eat a lot? Mm-hmm. You look like you drink water for a living.
Of course, you must drink water for a living. You need to hydrate yourself, everybody. Yes.
好，其实呢，本来是想问问他，我想要约他去吃麻辣火锅，可是刚刚就想到说，不是人家那么鲜，那你要约他去吃麻辣火锅，那身上头发都会有臭味。Do you know the spicy hot pot we have here?
Of course.
Yeah, I was wondering, like, what do you guys do when you're like you're being such a beautiful girl eating at a hot pot place, and everything smells.Spicy afterwards. What do you do with your hair? How do you take care of your hair? Can you share with your tips with us?
You shampoo your hair with the Miss Me shampoo.
Wow, that's an obvious answer.
Yes. And one of my favorites is there's a Woody's aroma scent.
Yes.
And it's actually very, it's very helpful.
Mm.我最喜欢保养我头发的方式呢，就是用 Miss Me 的这个美发的产品，包括洗发精还有润发。那其实呢，我最欣赏的就是它木质调的香味。
没错，就像我刚刚有讲到的，他们有木质调的香味，还有像是刚刚有提到像青苔的味道啦，有一些就是果香的味道、花香的味道融合在我们木质调的香气里面，所以大家在选择的时候有非常非常多种，都不用担心会选不到自己喜欢的气味。那could you please share with us like tips on hair care using Miss Me shampoo and conditioner?
I am actually kind of very particular in my hair care because.You know, I do a lot of styling, and so there's a lot of damage that goes into my hair. So, I like to... First of all, you must always dry your hair before you go to sleep.
Oh, no.
Like, you know, there's a lot of people who go to sleep kind of with wet hair.
Yeah, like me.
Oh, you do? Then you must never do that.
Oh, okay.
And you must always, like, dry your hair withHot and cold air.
Hot and cold air.
Yeah, switch it up.
Okay.
那基本上呢，我在保养头发的时候是非常的挑剔的。那像我自己的一些小 pebble 呢，就是说一定要让头发完全干才去睡觉，而且呢，在吹整头发的时候呢，要冷风热风交替来保养头发。
没错，所以我们今天也学到一个小 pebble， 就是不要像我一样头发都湿哒哒就去睡觉。人家维持头发秀发美丽的秘诀，除了用我们 Miss Me 的产品之外呢，他要用吹风机好好的吹干，好好的照顾好了，才能够去睡觉，享受美好的睡眠。那今天我们访问大概到这边，那要跟大家分享就是我们非常感谢 Jessica 来到台北跟我们一起来代言这个 Miss Me 的牌子， Miss Me 的美瞳全新上市，当然还有他们的美发产品，希望大家可以去尝试看看。那我们再一次谢谢 Jessica， Thank you very much。 好，希望我刚刚没有吓坏他。但是等一下呢，我们邀请到的媒体呢是希望我们可以进行电子联访，那请媒体可以准备好，我们来到台前，我们也让 Jessica 等一下先到后台先整理一下自己，然后我们再上台来进行访问。 Thank you again very much. Please take a rest. And then we're gonna ask the press to come forward to interview you.